The question given is if 2, 1, 2 minus 1, 2 is the centroid of the tetrahedron OABC and G1 is the centroid of triangle ABC, then OG1 ka mod kitna hoga? Okay, so we given hai ki koi ABC, agar hum point lete hai, A is X1, Y1, Z1, B is X2, Y2, Z2 and C is X3, Y3, Z3. So centroid G1 kitna hoga? G1 will be X1 plus X2 plus X3 by 3, Y1 plus Y2 plus Y3 by 3 and Z1 plus Z2 plus Z3 by 3. Ye hamara G1 aa gaya. Ab hamara tetrahedron agar construct kare, so ye 3 face ho gaye and yahan se hamara last face of tetrahedron agar hum dekhe, so kuch is tarike se hoga. So this is O A B C. Ye hamara centroid agar tetrahedron ka hum G le lete hain, that is 2 minus 1 and 2, and this is G1. So O and G1 ka jo hamara point of intersection hoga, O and G1 ka, G use 3:1 mein divide karega. That means centroid of OABC, that is G, divides OG1 in 3:1. So, agar hum iske section formula se point of intersection nikale, to wo kitna hoga? G hame given hai, it's 2 minus 1 and 2. So, 2 ki value kitni hoga? 2 equals to 3 into x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3 plus 1 into 0 upon 3 plus 1. So, x1 plus x2 plus x3. Ye kitna ho jayega? 8 ke equal. Similarly, minus 1 equals to y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3 into 3 plus 1 into 0 upon 3 plus 1. So, y1 plus y2 plus y3 minus 4 ke equal ho jayega. And plus 2 equals to 3 into z1 plus z2 plus z3 by 3 plus 1 into 0 upon 3 plus 1. So z1 plus z2 plus z3 equals to 8. Tumhara O kitna hai? O is 0, 0, 0 and g1. Yahan se mai pas kitna tha? x1 plus x2 plus x3 by 3. y1 plus y2 plus y3 by 3, z1 plus z2 plus z3 by 3, that is g1 is equal to 8 by 3 minus 4 by 3 and 8 by 3. So og1 vector kitna ho jayega? Og1 vector is 8 by 3 I cap minus 4 by 3 j cap plus 8 by 3 k cap. Hame iska mod chahi, to mod of og1 vector ye ho jayega under root of 8 by 3 whole square plus minus 4 by 3 whole square plus 8 by 3 whole square. So, isse hume kya milega? Under root of 64 plus 64 plus 16 whole upon 9. So, this will be under root of 144 by 9, that is 12 by 3, or we can say OG1 vector equals to 4. So, our answer is 4, that is option 1.